news, and today Leicester City have played Chelsea the half game, and it's 0-0. And Harvey Barnes had a few chances, who scruffed it up completely. He's done one over the bar, and then some awful ones. And then Vardy's had a challenge. What went on his weak foot, it hit his foot onto the ground, and it did not look comfortable. It was like Lee Dixon or someone like that said. And so, 0-0. I think it will be 1-0 or 2-0. Definitely 1-0. Bye.